coming here the last two nights and shit, so just want to thanks for all your support, man, and we'll see you around soon, I hope. Thanks very much. Good night from Metallica. See ya.
This thing.
Here we go.
I guess these things just went down in value. If we can win one, I guess anybody can, huh?
Open minds for a different
view. You know, have a fire extinguisher or a bucket ready, you know, douse me or whatever. You'll let me know when I'm on fire, won't you? Yeah, sure.
At least 8 police and 10 concertgoers sustained minor injuries in the melee that followed.
There was an incident with the pyrotechnics. Unfortunately, James is on his way to the hospital right now.
We start July 17th and go till about the second week of September.
Let's see. I think the first thing we got to do is obviously, like you guys were expecting this, we gotta thank Jethro Tull for not putting out an album this year, right?
Here in the store, it's kinda almost pandemonium.
Usually, listening parties are held so a room full of music business insiders can listen to their new product. But tonight, everyone was invited, and it probably sets a record for being the largest listening party ever.
All the videos have come out pretty cool, show different sides of us, and or at least on the Sandman one, everyone was, you know, putting in their idea.
Thank you.
to show me, don't you? change. Leave all the mentally.